everyone, NWT here. Welcome back to Tovania. Last time we left off exactly where I was because I literally just didn't even stop recording. I just started up again. Run like hell. Okay, don't get hit. It hurts. Down. Go down, go down, go down, go down. Down, go down, go. I don't even know how that song goes right now. That's how blissfully unaware I am. Fuck you. Fuck you. None of you deserve to be fucked because none of you hit me. I don't know. Oh. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. No. I don't want to fight Patchy. Patchy plus no bullet hells. Okay. I learned that assist cards are. Oh my god, that hurt. Assists are your friend. Dodge everything! Woo! I was hoping that there'd be an offhanded remark how freaking Marisa just keeps borrowing books from Patchy. How many stages are there? I only have 4 lives left! Did you fucking not? Oh, those don't hurt. Yeah, those hurt! Skillful evade! You know what? Fucking yellowy up there. I got 4 lives. I've got 3 lives. Okay. I got it. Okay. So it works how double jumping works. Being that if you get hit midair and you haven't, like, used your double jump, then you're fine. But if you get hit after using your double jump, then you're in true fall. I just want a good old wall chicken, alright. Oh, fuck. Well, I know anything about Castlevania games is always up here when you get light. That's, like... The little up part is straight from Aria Soro. Which might also be another thing. Oh my god, it was my HP. You can't do this to me. Okay, now you can. Alright. Now I'm halfway through here, I don't want to die. I should fly under the stage. Oh, I can't. Over the stage? Oh god, not over the stage! Oh, the spikes. I'm like, excuse me, what hit me? Fucking spikes! I've got zero lives. Game over? Game over. Okay, do I get to continue? Continue. Bitch it! I'm just at the back at the start of stage 7 with another 20 lives. On a scale of 1 to 10, I am okay with this. Up and over. Jump. Fly. Is that the room that I died massively on? Maybe, I don't remember preserving the healing item. Again, none of this looks familiar. All of it looks epic. All of it looks familiar. None of it looks familiar. Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth? Alright, so, fuck, I'm all the way back. Good to know. Okay, fuck it, I'm gonna die. No miss clear? No. Music's really kick-ass, though. Okay. Also, what I've noticed, there's sounds for how much damage you take, it sounds like. Like, that's a good hit. Okay, so I can double whip. Good. That's something I should pick up. If you wonder what I mean by double whip, like whip. Basically, when you hit the ground, it resets your has attack animation. So you can effectively whip twice in quick succession. Alright, now I'm back to where I was. I'm gonna do this one a little slow. I said a little bit slower. Alright, I see the exit. I'm up. I'm out. I wonder if I just take this a little more slowly, how much better I would be doing. Fuck that noise. Gotta go fast. This is a speed run. Didn't you know? I'm Rom Skell. And this is Symphony of the Night, apparently. No, I think Rom Skell definitely looks a lot more than just Symphony of the Night. Or so. He runs a lot of Castlevania stuff. Maybe he just Mega Man stuff. I know he speedrun freaking Soken blindfolded, which is like, okay, that's speedrunning a game blindfolded. So playing on a skill level that I can only dream of, blindfolded. Alright, we must be getting close. Ow. Double ow. Don't get hit by that crit. I'm not gonna say graze that, but... Fuck it. Don't fly off the map. Die! Alright. Okay. Who are we fighting now? Oh, Sakia again. Okay, so Sakia is death. Because we're literally fighting him in the clock tower. This is death. So, unless we're fighting Flan, then Remelia, or Remelia, then Flan. I don't even know. There could be one or two more levels. How's my HP? Half health. Yeah, she's... Oh, fuck! I wasn't expecting that. I dodged everything, but I collided with her. Am I winning? I hope I'm winning. Okay, I won, but only just. Yeah, you said it. Multi! I was kind of hoping. Okay. Okay, so like a true Castlevania 1, stage 8, that should be it, right? Oh, no. This is incredibly ominous. Oh, just straight into the boss fight. Why they... Okay, that needs to be fixed. Why did they build this castle anyways? And why did they spread this scarlet fog? Fuck it, I'm reading this shit. I think we will find out soon. You're right. Humans, welcome to my Scarlet Devil Castle. Holy crap, you are intimidating. You appeared as expected, my lady. You did. You did a good job, Sakya Pacioli. My mistress, what are you? Yes, what the hell is going on here? Can you give us some explanations? I can't do this, I'm cracking up. Don't be in such a rush. You all come to understand soon. What? We built the castle, blocked the sunlights with the scarlet fog, and made you come here. Now, everything is ready. Ready for what? What? Amelia, what do you want to do? That's what I will explain right now. I don't know how to make that sound. I don't know. Your objective is... 9-ball. Could this be any more drawn out? Hold on. Their objective is... I'm not even... What? Hey, you could be more reactive. Sorry, but can you say it again? What? I will find a buried treasure. Huh? What? No, it's just... What? I will find... Yeah, I understood that part. I do not know even where to start. You don't understand? I'm not sure I want to understand. Vermilia, so you want to dig and extract the treasure? Yes. Why? Why? Just a good time. Yeah, you have some time to spend. I was spending my time in the Petrolius Library when I found this ancient book. Ancient book? That one. Why, for sure, a book called Buried Treasure really exists is not an ancient book. A long time ago, that kind of story was popular in the world. Human apostrophe S world. After finding this book, I was investigating about the treasure. Days and night. Wait. Sorry. After finding this book, I spent days and nights investigating about the treasures. She's not listening at all. And then I understood. The treasure has been buried at the location of the Red Castle. Huh? So I asked Sakia to build a Red Castle. The Scarlet Devil Castle. And for the Scarlet Fog? The extraction has to be done during the day, and you know what sunlight is causing. The extraction has to be done during the day, and you know that the sunlight is causing the troubles. I see. After the extraction, I needed some heads, so I was waiting for you. Wow. I think I have a headache now. Me too, Amarisa. Me too. Without losing more time, let's start the extract. Stop! What? The treasure is just here. Why would the construction of this castle and the extraction of all sunlight help you find a treasure? Huh? Because in the book it says, to begin with, the treasure is not that kind of thing. And the Red Castle is not a real castle. The story of your book is a legend of the Mount Akagi, the Red Castle Mountain. What? On top of that, the rumors about the treasure are fake, probably just some gossips. You know, even by using some kind of alchemy, you would never find that treasure. What? So I did all I- wait. What? So all this work I did. I'm afraid that you built this castle for nothing. Actually, it's very sad for Sakia, my mistress. Huh? Nine ball. Ha, Rimu, can I go home now? Yeah, Sakia, good luck for the rest. Wait a minute. You. What? Sorry about we wasted enough time. Why are you smiling like that? Coming here and just going home? Are you kidding me? Actually, we had enough jokes with your treasure thing. From the beginning, the story was just of treasure was just the pretext to lure you. Really? Really? Of course, I just changed my mind now. And I will put an end to this. Being under the Scarlet Moon with all these people gathered here, we will have some fun. Like vampire hunting? Wait. Yeah, no, that's Bloody Tears. Okay, headphones go away. I have to think. Dun 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 na 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 na. Okay, I can't do that with music in my ears. Wow, that sounds fun. I don't need that. Haha, I can feel all that tension. Right, that's so awesome. That was a long cutscene, let's go. Oh! Fuck my life! Amelia, please! Go see her now! Yeah. Hey, you give up already? Not yet. If it's like that, we all together. Mailing control Yusakia. Give me some support. It's an order. Vermilia is a selfish individual. It's an order from my mistress. We'll now reverse the fight. The only thing I'm sure is we will kick you. Oh boy. Are they making me boss rush? Okay, how bad, how far, oh god, this is gonna be easy. Reduced HP and everything. They knew what they were about, and they were gonna make this easy. I don't wanna do this on hard. Now, is Suika and Alice gonna show up? Get wrecked, son! Oh no! This is a real track fight now, boys and girls! So the music, I don't agree with very much. I don't have anything to drink, or I can only do drunk when I actually have something to drink. I don't know, I'm weird like that. Can I placebo? No, I'm not gonna placebo. What? What are you doing here? Fine, no, I'm not gonna try that. I don't want to blister Suika because I also like Suika a lot. You're here, all together. It was funny to be without me. No, that was not the case. By the way, did you fix the problem? Yeah, almost. Let's go home and have a party! Party, party! Yeah, let's go to the Great Shrine! It's supposed to be lively, I guess. This is all settled? Oh! I don't get the fight so you can, okay. We get it. Alright, so there's probably an extra stage, so we'll do that. Yay! Is that Mar- No, that's- Yeah, Marisa is pouring- I don't know if that's sake or not. I'm gonna assume that since it's Japan, it's sake. Sierno is falling over drunk. Oh, there she is. I didn't recognize her without her hat. I'm stuck on the killer. I'm stuck on this. So, I thought so again. Very short, but you know, very fun. And you know, 20 lives easy mode. Easy. Though, had I known that, like, you just continue at the start of the stage, I would have played on hard mode with 20 lives. 20 lives hard mode. I might. Oh no, I got the second one to play, and the second one's more Soten, more Symphony of the Night, which is Alucard, and Sarasakia. So I'm more excited to try that one, and we'll see how that do. Because this was more a traditional, like, Castlevania 1-style game, where it's very linear. Though, the continues were nice. Oh my god, maybe I have to 1cc the game. Anyone asking me why I don't just use escape, just skip this. Because escape closes the game, and ZXC do nothing. Escape is just an immediate close. And it looks like it's over, because, you know, Frontier. Okay. We're doing it. We're doing it. Extra start, let's go! Oh, is this back at the start? Yeah. Never mind then, this will be it for a later episode. Okay, thank you all so much for watching. Next time we'll do extra mode. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!